The Draenei are certainly not ugly. A lot of people ask us, are you going to make an ugly race for the Alliance since you're making such a pretty race for the Horde? But the problem we have is we just want to make everything as cool as possible. So we weren't trying to purposely make the Alliance race ugly. In fact, if you look at the female Draenei, she's actually quite beautiful.